Facts. I think that's one of my goals. Oh, or I can do that. Okay. That's not him. That's for my team captain. Yeah, I figured that. It's a daily objective. Yeah, I gotta get some W's. What I gotta get? Okay, I gotta win three games and weekend lead and get 1,000 XP, and I can get 5,000. I gotta get 10. Okay, let's see if we can get some games and weekend lead. Cause I could use that 1,000 XP. Yeah. Well, probably play, cause you've been gone the whole entire day, yeah. Wait, that's mind-boggling.
Brandon Gordon, Charles Davis, ready for this Madden Ultimate Team matchup as you get a peek at some of the big players in today's game, and you heard a big player in today's game as well. Let's get the party started. Team. This taken in at the goal line. And he won't quite make it to the 25.
It's a different ball field compared to head to head. Weekend league, y'all. Weekend league.
It's Alexander. Bulldozes past him. And he'll be out right at the 35. The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup. But one unit I know you want to watch is that offensive line. If they keep clearing holes like that, it's going to be a long night defensively.
No doubt about it, because when they're in sync, as we're seeing so far, when that continuity is there, and you can see that they're playing off of each other while controlling the defensive front linebackers, you're exactly right. It could be a very long night for the defense, because someone's going to run for some big yardage.
On second down now. It's Alexander, and he stopped after a gain of one. Not enough. Still a yard to go on third down. On third down, Alexander, and he'll be brought down, losing yardage back at the 40.
I like the strategy. Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result, negative yardage. And look at this, they're keeping the punter on the sideline. They're going to go for it here on the opening drive.
You had the interception, yo.
A surprising move here on the
that was an acrobat.
And the Giants are going to take over.
You had it too, yo. It's a different ball game, y'all. This is weekend league. This is nothing like head-to-head. It's the best in the world, y'all. Best in the world. We're going against. Best of the best. Cream of the crop.
2 yards the loss, second and 12. Now it's Jackson. That one's complete to Tomlinson. And they'll be inside the 35 now.
So how you'll crack them? Go crack the daylights out of them.
They were handed great starting field position on this drive, but now they face a third and four. Here's Jackson to throw. Got a man open. It's Darren Waller. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped. 13 yards. Good for a Giant first down.
I think when they look at their offense, they think to themselves, weapons, weapons everywhere. And they want to move the ball around. They want to spread it to different people. But you absolutely know they want to get this man involved as well. And that's what they just did on that play.
And this time they were ready for him as they'll stop him right at the line of scrimmage. He'll lose a yard.
Yeah, he's using this user. Told y'all, y'all. Ain't no joke playing on weekend league. No joke.
And he's out of bounds. Almost gets to the 10. 9 yards, and that leaves him just short.
What? I'm going against the best in the world on weekend league. What? These people's a headache, eh?
And they'll let their fullback try and push the pile. And he will have the first down inside what? The 10.
Weekend league is way worse than hit to hit.
Third and inches, they just hand it to the big battering ram there.
I'm going against like YouTubers, Twitches, and all that stuff, man. Pretty much.
First and goal. Only about a yard there as he takes it from the 9 to the 8.
Nah, he ain't here yet. There ain't no excuses. At least not yet.
No score after one on EA Sports. Again, it'll be Tomlinson, and he will maneuver his way
down one up block.
A minimal gain there on the 8th play of the drive.
Partner, I know we're in a goal-to-go situation, but my goodness, think about running the ball here. Not even a thought, is it?
Defensively, they're in a prime spot.
And I think the defensive guys are probably expressing themselves to them as well.
Oh, looking for Waller, but this is intercepted. It's Desmond Trufant. He's got the lane, and there he goes. The 30, 10, and he takes this one back.
Told you. That was bad. That was bad offensive plays. That was bad offensive play. That was a bad offensive play.
As the ball hits his hands, and off he goes, off to the races, and into the end zone.
Extra point right down the middle, and it's now a 7-0.
He hesitated. Once he hesitated, threw a pick six. That was horrible football.
Jackson now to return. And they'll start this drive just across
cool
the 30.
Football.
Pretty nice work on the return.
It's using nice, though.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bump.
Why didn't Waller catch that last ball like that? He should have caught that last ball like that instead of being the pick six.
No, because it's exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have a good field position, not try to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
And he'll push this forward.
They definitely had to lay down while playing this game.
Mel Renfro, the Hall of Famer, in on the tackle that time. Play action. Now Jackson. Oh, it's complete. A diving grab there by Brown. A first down there on a pickup of 25. First down, Giants. Now Tomlinson.
Come on, yeah. 76 has been fucking up throughout this whole game, yeah.
Officially, it's a 1 yard.
He don't want to block. He don't want to do shit, yeah. He don't want to do nothing, yeah.
We remind you that coming up in 2 minutes' time, we'll hand you off to Orlando.
Told y'all, this is a different league compared to head-to-head.
First half of action.
Head-to-head. This is a different ball game, bro. Look at that shit.
It's just a gain of a couple there on the
Carlton.
And now it's third down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive gain. Now Jackson. This is for his running back, Tomlinson.
Yo, he's been cracking the hell out of
him. Giants first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. They pick up 12 on the play there, and they move the chains. From the red zone now, here's Jackson on first down. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down.
Well, here's where having mobility sometimes can work against you as a quarterback. He thinks he can retreat and outrun the pressure. But that time, they zeroed in on him and took him down for a big loss, partner.
A really big loss. Another try after the first down sack. Jackson, middle of the field. He's got McLaurin. That catch good for five. It's third down.
Third and 16.
Jackson from the shotgun.
Damn.
Defenders had intercepted. Snatched by the safety Ed Reed.
Houston
got it back at the closing stages of the first half. But no doubt, a very disappointing end to what was a opening drive.
They had 3 points in their back pocket. It was there for them. If you don't like what you see, just throw it away. Make sure you get those points on the board. Don't get too greedy. He forced it there. You saw the end result.
2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return.
Yo, I could have scored 14 points, yo.
Ready for quarter number three. The Falcons back to receive. They've got the lead, and they'll get this football as the second half gets underway. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28.
I need y'all to stop playing football, yeah.
Begin their next drive. To this point, the results have not been good. 2 possessions, 2 turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about
trying to get a fumble.
Now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
They go play action now. Jackson rolling to his right. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. That's caught inside.
I just lost this fool.
Touchdown, Giants. Darren Waller, 60 yards. And the Giants are an extra point away from tying up this football game.
I just lost this fool. It could have been 14-7. Matter of fact, 14-0. I had to do 2 interceptions.
To go, right? When he was flushed from the pocket, a lot of times you see him, eyes will drop, ball will get tucked, and he takes off, becomes a running back. But as you noted, stayed alive as a passer, tremendous body control, pretty good arm there, too.
Oh, a good return up past the 30.
That was a good return, though.
He'll return this one all the way onto the other side of the field.
He's pretty good, man. He is good. He's a good player. Okay.
Right back at him with a big-time return. They want to get back out in front as fast as possible.
They'll run on first down. It's Alexander. He takes it down to the 42, a 5-yard run.
Yeah.
The second half is better for him than the first half. They've got
That's because I'm starting to add on like abilities and start and get rid of weak ass players.
Mahomes now to throw.
Good interception.
It's intercepted. Picked off around the 27. The 20. And he will bring it back. It's a pick six and a Giants touchdown. Well, dare I say it, it's kind of quid pro quo. Both defenses now with an interception return for a touchdown.
Your vocabulary, sir.
Well done. Crosby connects on the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six, and now the kick is away. Taken at the goal line. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
be, man.
The Atlanta offense out there for their next drive.
That's why I hate being on public transportation, man.
Field position and throwing that pick six. We'll see how they attack this drive.
And I think all you say to your guy is, listen, just take care of the football a little bit better. Make some better decisions on this drive, and they'll probably help him a little bit with maybe some really high percentage throws early to let him get settled back in.
They told him, they told us, they've got confidence. That's not a
problem. Mm-hmm. Yeah, not a problem at all. They just want to make sure they get things settled down a little bit for their offense and give their defense a little bit of a chance to rest.
Yeah, they get it down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 10 yards there and a first down for the Falcons.
Caught that look from you there, partner. I think we're on the same page on that one. Just his first catch. I think we both thought he'd be a little more active in the passing game. Let's see if that's the start of them trying to get the ball to him a little bit more here in the second half.
Mahomes firing complete. Oh, he's got a little daylight. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. That one nearly 30 yards, 29 officially.
A couple of first downs right in succession, and this is an offense that can really use a good drive, and they're off to a fast start here.
Right. So the drive takes them into Giants territory now, first and 10, down at the 31. From the gun, it's Mahomes. That's going to be caught by Pitts. And finally, down he goes.
Damn, Amos.
Inside the 10 to the 7. That's now a pair of explosive plays in succession, both north of 20 yards. They'll try and run for it on first and goal. And that'll get him halfway there as he takes it from the 6 to the 3-yard line. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal. They'll keep it on the ground. Alexander, and he is into the end zone for a Falcon touchdown. A 3-yard touchdown run. And the Falcons have a chance to tie the ball game here in the final minute of the third. The extra point splits the uprights, and that will tie our game here in the third. This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. Jackson now to return. And he brings us out past the 20 to the 24.
I need LaVanley and Thompson to move the ball, man.
Ready to begin their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because
76, yo. Who was 76, yo? When I find out who 76 is, yo, I even will put abilities on yo, or his ass is fired. Like, real shit, yo. Like, he's missing tackles, yo. He's missing tackles, and they blowing past him, yo.
So they'll get a little extra time to come up with his third down play as we play three.
Pretty much.
You are watching Madden Ultimate Team on EA Sports.
Right, yo, 76. Who the fuck is 76, yo? I'm going to find out who he is, yo. Because there's no way in hell he should be getting blown like that. As far as being blocked, yeah. There's no way. Yeah, yo, that's fucking pathetic, yeah.
Right there on third down, like any defense, you never want to let them get anything started, and that would have been a first down. Instead, you saw the contact on time, no penalty, and before this drive could get wings, it's fourth down.
And the Giants send out their punter now, and surprisingly, this is the first punt of the game for either team. And they'll go ahead and down this one right on the chalk of the 20-yard line.
Time to six messed up like hella times, yeah.
Offense at the line. Excellent job by their defense to force the punt and provide them with this opportunity, all tied in the fourth quarter. And he'll be tackled at the 23 after a gain of 3. 3 yards the gain there, second down. To throw, it's Mahomes. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line.
And partner, in a tie game in the fourth quarter, you and I both know in the NFL, that's when you lean on your stars, and he came through with a nice catch right there.
On first down, it's Alexander, and he'll push this forward only to about the 42-yard line. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine. Seems pretty obvious defensively a key was stopping the run game. How have they done it so successfully?
To me, it seems that these guys really did a nice job of paying attention during the scouting report meeting. And you know, Brandon, when they do those, they talk about the top plays that these guys like to run. The best runs for the top running back, those are the ones you focus on and want to take away. And they've done that pretty successfully in this game.
Now, good job shifting right, finding his target. That catch good for five. It's third down. Looking to throw is Mahomes. And he's got his man.
I said he found something. Keep doing the same shit.
Back-to-back
at least he switched it up.
First down.
I don't care how many times we see it, I still get a kick out of watching quarterbacks and receivers do the pass trick in pregame warm-up. But I always remember that when we
go outside, come on.
We see that after practices as well. They really tune it up, don't they?
They tune it up. They know why they do it for these situations. First down.
And they build that trust, and that's why they're able to find him in this type of a situation.
Running game working, they'll stick with it on first down. And down inside the 15 he goes. 52 yards rushing for him now in the ball game.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there, and now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
They'll run on first down. Alexander, and he'll get this one down to about the 10-yard line. Give him 40 on first down. It'll set up a second and seven.
Brings up second and seven.
Now a give, right side. It's Alexander. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the eight. The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk it over here before what will be an important third down. Now a handoff here to his running back. And he won't be close to a first down as he runs into a wall right around the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down.
It's fourth down. Austin McGinnis on for the field.
Now the Giants will use the second of their three timeouts as the clock will stop with 55 seconds remaining in the football game.
A 25-yard attempt.
His kick is good, and the sideline celebrates as they have taken the lead in the final minute. Well, he was a spectator for much of this game. This is his first field goal opportunity of the entire contest, but he's able to connect.
Yeah, he had a pretty good seat to this one, didn't he? But let's face it, all kickers that you and I know, they want to contribute. They want their opportunity, and he seized his.
The wife was in the way.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And a tight game after punting last time. See if they can get something going on this drive.
As they head to the field now, with a game this close, you got to feel there's a sense of urgency for them going on offense right now. But they have to do it without letting panic creep in and affect their play.
And this throw incomplete. And the defender all over him that time, but it's going to lead to third down. So the incomplete pass on the last play, and that leads us to a third and three. Throwing, Jackson. Now a desperation throw deep downfield. And pressure there as it's intercepted. Picked up by nine-time Pro Bowler Ed Reed. And to the 40-yard line, that's where the...
GG, yo, GG. Wife was in the way. 76 was like... messing me up. GG, yo, GG. GG, good game, good game. GG, good game. This is what you go through when you got distractions, man. Let me find out who number 76 is, yo. Who is 76, y'all? That's what head to head is like, y'all. You can't have no distractions, y'all. No distractions, y'all. You get distractions, that's what you're gonna go through, y'all.
And I settled here in the booth. This should be a fun one. Madden Ultimate Team matchup. As you get a look at some of the stars here of today's game, let's get right to it. Turn from just beyond the goal line, and he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further. From the 13, now they work on first and 10. To the air, Allen. And his first pass here is going to fall incomplete. The intended target, TJ Hockenson. And that'll bring up second down.
As soon as I saw him break contain and get outside, my first thought and my eyes gravitated downfield, because nowadays, most of these quarterbacks, when they do that, they want the big play downfield. They don't want to throw it short. In this case, he took the shot.
It got his man complete. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh.
Jalen Ramsey will get burned all the time, yo.
And the Steelers on just two plays have taken the lead.
He won't get burned all the time, yo. Chase is too fast, yo.
Now after the touchdown,
he's too fast, yo.
Jackson now to return.
Probably too fast.
And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21. Three tight ends in the ball game here on first and 10. And they'll run with LT to begin the drive. And he's brought down, getting this one up to about the 35. Give him 13 yards on the opening play of the drive, and also give him a first down. He's obviously a bit of a shorter running back. Sometimes when he goes up the middle like that, he gets lost in there and then he pops out for 10, 20 yards.
I actually asked NFL linebackers if that was true. Do you actually lose sight of some of the smaller running backs? And all of them confirmed that that can be a problem. Think of it this way. Two of the top running backs in NFL history, Emmitt Smith, Barry Sanders, both 5'10".
After the loss, they'll come up second and 13. This is Tomlinson. And he'll get this one up to about the 39 here. It's a 7-yard pickup. They'll be looking now to 3rd and 6. Now it's Jackson. Hard throw, incomplete. So the defense able to get off the field here on 3rd down.
And it's one of the goals of the game. They've got to be effective on passing downs. It's one of the few things defenses chart.
How do they do on 3rd down?
That's a nice start for them in this one.
Dancing to his left. And he's got a first down as he's up to the 48. A good decision in the end.
That's what it was. It was a touchback.
Two first downs have him up near midfield now on first and 10.
I was thinking about a game that I was doing. And I ran the ball. And I was at the one and followed the ball. And it went out of bounds, and they called it. It was a turnover. And I was like, damn, what the hell is that? Like, what the hell they call that? It's a touchback. I'm like, son of a bitch. And I lost the game because of that. I'm like, yo, Jackson fumbled the ball too damn much, yeah.
Still, to this day, they want to run the football. They want to fire out and hit people across the line of scrimmage, and they're clearing space.
And they'll get this one down to about the 20-yard line. 49 yards rushing for him now on just six carries to this point. From the red zone now, they'll look to throw, escaping the pressure right. And he'll go out of bounds in the red zone just inside the 20. He'll get 3 yards on the scramble there at second down. Here's Tomlinson. Just a couple on the ground there, and that's going to bring up third and about six. On third down, Jackson swinging this ball out here to Tomlinson. And he'll be taken down as that will take us to the end of the first quarter of play. Ready to roll for the second quarter from MetLife Stadium. The Giants with the football. The kick by Crosby is good. And they are on the board, but still trailing. It's 7-3. So, yes, it's only three, but at least they're able to answer back after giving up the touchdown to start the game.
Yeah, I like the observation there.
Chase, yo, I definitely need to get him past the cornerback. Ramsey, I have to upgrade, yo, or I'm going to have to find somebody else that's, like, just up there for yo, because Chase is fast as shit, yeah.
Countered by just a field goal, so hey, if your guys can do that for four quarters, you're in good shape.
Yeah, it is a team game, so that's just good complimentary football, but you know, I know I'm no brainiac, but you trade sixes for threes, things are gonna work out in your favor.
Nothing open downfield, he keeps it himself for 11 and a first down. Allen gonna throw, rolling to his left. He will find his man Chase complete. And he's able to get this to the 40-yard line
before
he's out of bounds. That one goes for 24.
That dude Chase, man. Eating motherfuckers up, man.
The Giants territory now, first and 10, right at the 40. Flush to his right. There goes a deep ball, end zone. And this is incomplete. Oh, that looked like a sure 6 points. But he could not get that to stick, and that is a golden opportunity wasted there. So second down and 10. Once again, they'll go from the 40. So the shotgun snap to Allen. And that'll be incomplete. He took a shot as he let that go. And it's going to bring up a third down.
Well, he certainly did a nice job improvising there, extending the play, hoping someone would come open downfield. But they never did.
And again, it's Allen. He'll get this out to Barkley, complete. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Giants 21. A good pick up there of 20 yards.
So many times in my career, I've heard coaches talk about completions are one thing. But as long as we're there at the catch and we get guys on the ground, we can live with that. But if you're going to give up 10, 12, 15 yards after the catch, then your defense is going to be in a lot of trouble.
Oh, the ball comes out on the hit, but they'll say it's incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
To throw on second and 10, Allen.
He's got the first down inside the team. Keep doing the same shit, yeah. Taken down at the 4-yard line. The passing game in rhythm right now for Pittsburgh. There's another first down. Barkley. And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers.
Saquon Barkley taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Steelers are going to add on to their lead. So it was the passing game that got him down here, but closer to the goal line, it's the running game that gets him home.
Certainly appears that they lulled the defense into thinking that the passing game was going to be it the entire drive. Nice change up there going to the running game to get him over the goal
line. I definitely got a score touchdown, yeah.
Jackson now to return. And he'll be tackled just shy of the 25. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he's finally out of bounds, but he's taking it all the way down to the 8.
And that might be exactly what they needed to wake up this home crowd. They haven't given them much to cheer for so far. And never underestimate the effect the home crowd with you can have on a game.
This is caught. Touchdown, Giants. LaDainian Tomlinson from 8 yards out. And the Giants have got it back to a one-score game. CD, it seemed like they were so focused on the guys out wide, they forgot about him out of the backfield.
That's a really good point, because you've got to communicate. And oftentimes, when you start counting receivers, that's exactly what you do. You start from the widest receiver, work your way inside. Who gets lost sometimes? The back in the backfield. That's exactly what happened there.
And he got into the end zone. And he had no room to run as he's tackled down inside the 20.
Ramsey is getting burnt.
Here about ready for their next drive. And right now they're saying, hey, let's keep this going. 2 drives, 2 touchdowns.
Yeah, can't ask for a better start than that, can you? I mean,
come on, yo. Get a sack, baby. Get a sack. Come on. Give me a sack. Give me a sack or a turnover.
So an incomplete. The pressure got to him as he released it. And it's second down.
Give me a sack or a turnover, yo. Sack or turnover. That's all I want. Sack or turnover.
Here's Allen. He's going deep for Brown. Oh, that's
all I want. That's all I want. Side ball turnover.
And the return this time will go out to the 42-yard line. They exited the pocket trying to improvise. That was a tough throw, and unfortunately, it wound up in the wrong pair of hands.
And Brandon, when you're on the run, sometimes your downfield vision could get scared.
Almost saved my ass.
The beauty of extending a play is sometimes your receivers find their way open, but oftentimes you end up closing down part of the field and bringing those defenders to the ball, and that one was picked off.
The Giants going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll talk things over prior to this upcoming second down play. Here's Jackson to throw, eluding the pressure right. Trying to get it to
motherfucker.
Jackson, it's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And a super return as he gets us all the way down inside the 25-yard line.
Won't do that again.
Well, I get what he was trying to do. He was moving to his right and trying to shift the coverage, but instead he shifted the coverage also to the right and threw right into it for an interception.
Throwing to start the drive, but that one incomplete. Jamar Chase, the intended receiver, but it'll be second down.
I think we can all understand what they're thinking right now. They take over the ball in field goal range after the turnover, so they've got that in their hip pocket. But they've got to go for the end zone and turn this into a bigger point. Their thinking is a touchdown is really what they should get from starting
here. White, too slow, yo. His reaction is too slow, yo.
His first catch here before halftime, and it goes for a first down. Here's Chase now on the jet sweep. And he's going to take it in for a Steeler touchdown. Jamar Chase with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Steelers find a way to stretch their lead.
So that, Charles, his second touchdown of the ball game. He had the more standard receiving touchdown earlier. This time he finds the end zone in the run game.
Yeah, it's almost as if he said, well,
I need a quick score. That last play was my fault. I could have ran. I could have ran that ball. But that's a lesson to be learned. I mean, guys, this overall is shit. But it is what it is, man. What the fuck? Like, yo, Persis, man, come on, yo. That was a straight up run back, yeah. It was showing up run back.
Ready to begin their next drive. And with a little under a minute remaining, they may try to put
some showing up run back, man.
Looking long for Thomas. And now this
he got burnt. Thomas got burnt.
Jones, the linebacker. And this one will be returned to right around the 38-yard line.
So Thomas got burnt. He got burnt by a free safety. Hey, yo. Right. I'm all looking at that shit to the defense.
He's going deep for
look at that shit.
And at the 7-yard line,
get the fuck out of my secondary. Man. GG's, yo. GG's. He fucking me up, yo. GG's, yo. GG's. That shit ain't make no goddamn sense here. That was ridiculous, yeah.
We are
that was pathetic football, yeah.
Madden Ultimate Team matchup, and these guys on your screen ready to rock as well. Some of the stars of today's game, and speaking of the game,
okay,
let's get right to it. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
That ain't made no goddamn sense, y'all. Y'all ate the shit out of my secondary, yeah. Motherfucker's not fast, yeah.
Jones fakes the give to Barkley. And this is caught. First catch by Brandon Marshall. And he's taken down, but able to slip.
Oh, yeah, he's spending a pretty penny on this hand.
On the game's opening play. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. Throwing Jones. That'll be taken in there by Kenny Galladay. Give him 10 yards on the pickup, and it'll be second and very short. Saquon Barkley. And taking it across midfield and just shy of the 40. First down for the Giants as they pick up 12. Now Saquon Barkley. Able to push forward for about 4 down to the 37.
On every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run first down.
It's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
I think that's how this defense is going to need to play these tight ends. Again, get right up on them and stay physical.
Yo, that corner, that fucking tight end fast as a bitch. What the hell?
And he will have a Giants first down as they're able to get the third wow. conversion.
I definitely don't like how this is going.
There and it keeps the drive alive. They go back to the ground now with Barkley. And he'll go down right on the edge of the red zone following a pickup of about 7 or 8.
A nice run here early on. It doesn't take a great play call to realize you want to establish a guy of his caliber with runs like this early.
because they'll pay dividends as the game progresses.
And he's got it. Touchdown.
That was horrible field goal, so.
A 20-yard touchdown. And the Giants take it right down and score on the opening drive. Getting your back involved, what's the importance there in the passing game?
Oftentimes you can create mismatches because
I almost promise you he got these players fully up here.
Oftentimes makes people miss, gets that run after the catch, and off he goes.
And into the end zone.
I promise you. So you got a full Michael Strahan. What the fuck?
This fielded right out the goal line. And able to get this out to the 25. First carry for the five-time Pro Bowler, LaDainian Tomlinson. Give him a couple on the carry there, second and eight.
Well, it's time for them to be good.
I couldn't do shit. The fuck? Do nothing. He had straight hands straight through the goddamn line.
Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
Now a throw here to his running back. And they're able to get this one across the 35. It's a gain of 11 and a Giant first down.
We got Carl Banks.
To throw his
chance. Rushing outside and shit.
Right. First down and more for Jackson. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield.
Shit don't make no goddamn sense, yeah.
Able to make something out of nothing there. 17 yards and a first down. On the handoff, Tomlinson. Credit him with a 1 yard
gain. My line can't handle his line, yo. Line too damn strong, yo. I definitely got to put abilities on these motherfuckers, yo. Definitely. Can't win without no abilities, yo. Damn.
1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Motherfuckers is upgraded.
On second and nine. Jackson escaping the pressure right. There he goes inside the 30. And they'll have it in the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
Normally we're talking about a quarterback duel where they're matching each other pass for pass. How about the footwork in this with both of these guys running the ball well?
Yeah, they've mixed in the run game. You're exactly right. Now, both coaches might not like how much their quarterbacks have taken off, but another example right there of just good mobility. Not much there, only a yard.
All defenses worry that whenever anyone catches the ball and has a
head. Oh, that, if I can find me a better fucking running back, oh, he gone.
But they were right there waiting, and they stopped him.
Johnson is not doing it. Look at that, he bringing motherfuckers in a box.
To throw again on second down.
I got a haul ass.
And he couldn't quite get there. Tackled down at the one. Lamar Jackson, such a threat with those legs. Able to improvise and get the first.
Look at all these motherfuckers in a box. Well, you gonna be blitzing like crazy.
They'll let the fullback try and take him home. And he will take it on in for a Giant touchdown. Punching it in from a yard away. And the Giants are an extra point away from tying up this football game. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And we are tied here in the second quarter.
So crazy, bro. Offense too damn fast, yeah.
7-7 here as the kick's away. This taken in at the goal line. And he will be brought down here inside the 20. Good coverage as he's dropped at the 17. The Giants offense
on the line ready to get the defense to start picking up, yo.
Last time, really effective passing the football. Do you maybe mix it up, now go to the ground game and surprise the defense a little bit?
Anticipate the defense making some changes, but it wouldn't necessarily just absolutely go in the opposite direction. They're doing so well throwing the ball.
Yeah, well,
I wouldn't change it up until they showed me a reason to do so.
On first down, Barkley, and getting this. is just shy of midfield. They'll spot it at the 49. 15 more yards there, and quickly another first down. Second quarter, 2 minutes to go. Tie ball game. Coming up at halftime, Jonathan Coachman will join us from Orlando with our halftime report. But business to take care of before we get there.
A two-minute drill before the coach's two-minute drill.
Now this pass into the hands of Saquon Barkley. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, second and 2. Got the defense on their heels. 2 first downs in a row and now a pickup of 8. Looking to throw again on second down. Jones finding Sterling Shepard for his first catch. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Giants 27.
Offense is spicy. Shit, yeah. Damn. Can't stop these motherfuckers, yo. We got a fucking team builder. We got a theme team.
Zone just inside the 20. A good pickup there on first as a screen pass gets him 8. Throwing again on second down. Jones.
What? Come on, y'all. Why you ain't catch the ball, B?
Brings up third down. They'll try to run for it with Barkley.
Look at this shit, yo.
Take it on in for a giant touchdown. Second touchdown here in this first half. And the Giants have taken the lead. Gano the extra point. And that makes the score 14-7. Gano now following the touchdown here to kick it away. From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. Oh, a good-looking return set up here.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. He's slow. He got tied. He is a clown. He got tied. He could have ran that shit back, yo. Hard-ass motherfucker, yo.
Down, it's Jackson, flush to his right, and he gets it all the way down inside the 10 and mark him at the 5. The Giants gonna go ahead and use the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with 27 seconds remaining here in the second quarter. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. Jackson dumping it off for Johnson. Touchdown, Giants! David Johnson, a 5-yard touchdown. And the Giants are an extra point away from tying the ballgame here in the final minute of the first half. Crosby with the extra point, and we are tied here in the second.
Can I get a stop, man?
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this
fucking offense is so souped up, y'all.
Taken at the goal line.
They can't even stop the winning shit from coming.
And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line.
Like I can see this game is going to come down to the wire, y'all. Just coming down to the wire.
The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive.
Good thing is, I get the ball back.
20 seconds remaining here before the half.
That's the only good thing about this shit.
Throwing deep for Galladay. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted.
Yo, if he done boss me, yo, I'd have been hurt. If he done boss me, man, I swear to God, dog, I'd have been hurt, yeah. He just took that shit from that motherfucker. Give me that shit.
Hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
13 seconds, the time remaining in the half as they come up on first down. After the interception, here's Jackson. And he came.
He'll call a timeout.
And he goes down. Leonard Williams, the former
Dolphins. I don't give a fuck, yeah. long as a motherfucker stopped his ass and I get that ball back.
Two quarters down, two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon getting set for quarter number three here.
Yeah, man. Small hole.
And ready to get the party started for the second half. It was an even first half, all tied on the scoreboard. Jackson now to return. And he'll be stopped up at the 25. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. It's a tie football game here. What do you think, Charles, the message was at halftime?
I think that they probably just left it.
And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Michael Strahan. Credit him with a sack, and it goes as a loss of six. We've seen him escape similar situations earlier in the game and get away for pretty good yardage, and that time they get him down.
Yeah, they've had enough evidence that he can get away and run for good yardage, haven't they? That time it felt like, okay, enough of this. Let's play it the right way and get him on the ground.
Spot line too good, yo.
Simple drag route here.
He got all them motherfuckers to their full potential.
You probably saw me twitch there, partner, because
we're going to try this shit again. He got his user right there. I already see it.
Defender was right on him.
Off the play fake. Here's Jackson. First down and more for Jackson.
Come on, baby.
They find some open field here. And finally taken down at the 34.
Let's go. Oftentimes now, offenses aren't nearly as precise as days gone by. They just tell
come on, Levaney, and I need you to run, yo.
And let the quarterback find you. And that's exactly what they did on that play. First with
come on, baby.
The air. Nice chunk of yardage there.
76 again. Who are you? I'm still trying to find your motherfucker ass.
Run only got a yard. Here's second and nine.
Sorry, ass motherfucker.
And he's going to be taken down. Pressure gets there.
Sorry, shit, yeah.
Credit the great Michael Strahan with a sack.
Enough takes to start to have a good drive. Quite like a big loss on a sack, does it?
Now they're looking at a third and long, and suddenly the momentum shifted to the other side of the football.
And old Mo is a very, very fickle man.
And the pressure gets to him again. Michael Strahan picks up his second sack.
Fucking Michael Strahan, yo.
Second sack of the game, and the best defensive ends, they do their homework as much as offensive guys do. They know how to beat the offensive linemen across from them, what moves they need to do to set them up. This guy's been pretty good at it all game long.
Yeah, he was looking for the checkup bounce, didn't get it. That scoots all the way into the end zone now for a touchback. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. Now, last time wasn't pretty. One play and an interception. We'll see if they can do better.
I want to see if they want to go ahead and throw the ball again now on this drive after what happened on the last one. Throw it on the first play. Give the quarterback some confidence.
See what happens. And he's taken down, but able to slip across the 35. 17 yards on the catch and run. It's a first down. Looking to throw, Jones. He targets Ingram for another grab. And that'll be good for 8 yards to the 45.
No wonder. He loves the Giants. No wonder. He's going to definitely get a theme team.
Ew. Giants.
Great communication. And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing.
He's going to make sure he got a theme team. So he got the extra abilities.
2 yards, good enough for a first.
NYS Ritterman. Yeah, New Yorker.
And they're not going to get to the line to run another play. So we will switch ends as the third quarter.
Coming down to the wire, y'all. Coming down to the wire. Coming down to the wire. Won or lose.
Barkley. And very little running room there. He did get a couple up to the 49.
sometimes as a running back, you've got to be able to improvise when the hole's not working.